Hello, this is RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar. Eternal Blue, Blind. Okay, I went to Ribia. Got a whole crap load of starlights. Just can't show you right now because we're on the ship. And I'm pretty sure the airship is over here. Just so you can see where I'm going. So anyway, what I heard was Menea C. You have to cross to the cave at the eastern end of the lake. I'm guessing this is a lake. And this is the part of the song you don't hear very often, because we usually make our way to wherever we're going at this point. I guess. I don't remember this part. This is one of my favorite songs in the game. Ah, a ramp. Could this be? Cross to a cave. Do we just go right in? And hello! There's another cave entrance over there. Or is that where he came from? Look like footprints from some huge beast. Well, we can explore as we like here. What about this way? We're gonna have to look on foot for that side. Dead end. Oh! There's a town right there. Nestled away. That's not the town that we saw from the... We're back into the sea here. Dead end. Anything up here? Nope. It's a bunch of cliffs and volcanoes. What if we just ram right into the town? We can't. Hello. Oh, is this that weird town? Ronfer says, just as I remember it. Nothing ever changes in this old town. Watch, they saw starlights, and I didn't have to go all the way to Meribia and back off screen. Ever since I was a kid growing up here with Lira and Mari, it's been the same. Boring. Oh, okay. We're already full, but we like to do this anyway. Thank you very much. Did you know this here was the village of Raculi? Raculi? Yep, north of here you got the Serak Palace, and across the sea is Pentagulia. North of here. I wonder if that's what we saw. Hey there, kiddies, you look familiar. Have I seen you before? Grandpa, it's me, Ranfar. Don't you remember? I guess not, Ranfar, sorry. Hello, bald bat kid. My big brother is acting real weird ever since his cleansing. He used to be nice, but now all he does is talk about some guy named Zophar. My mom's got her hands full taking care of my big brother since he went crazy. Talk about a desperate ploy for attention. So why do we have spooky music around here? Mari is cleansing souls at Serak Palace. Oh boy. I've heard reports that she's the one making people insane. They say she has fire in her eyes. And they're forcing us to go to her to cleanse our souls. I'm scared. I'm terrified of what will happen when they call me to be cleansed. What are these things? You can't interact with them. What's this sign? Nothing. Hello, is this American Gothic here? Beeble bobble beeble dee thwat papa poopo. Ha ha ha. Ruby says, I'm thinking a large dose of lithium might be in order here. Righto. Oh, what am I going to do? It's my husband. He's been like this ever since. Oh, this is horrible. Terrible, even. I mean, he wasn't handsome or terribly smart, but he was a good man, and now that he's been cleansed, look at him. He's cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. No, he's worse. What am I going to do? I guess they're cleansing our brain cells. There must be some way to reverse the effects of the cleansing. But how? If he stays like this, I'll have to have him committed. Run for a cast a spell on him. Let's take a look in here. If you're selling starlights, I'm going to kick myself. Hi, hi. Come in, come in. We've got many great things. What can I do for you? Oh, my. I'm in buy stuff. Okay. An ice blade? Oh, we can use that. And she can use that. They don't have starlights. Saint clothes, eagle wrap, a goddess clip, mystery tiara. Okay. Let's get the goddess clip. Wait. Oh, okay. Defense goes up 13 points, attack goes up by 6. It's always good. And she's full now, so let's have her sell this other thing. The pink bow. Now, hold on. See if there's anything else for Jean. We have to move some stuff around. Believe it or not, I have Ruby almost full. She can get the Thunderclaw now. Look at that, 49,000. Pretty hefty. But attack goes up by 18. Same number of attacks. Okay, I'll sell this off here. The Hell Spike. So the Hell Spike, now we have the Thunder Claw. I think Hell Spike is more intimidating. This person's very excitable. Okay, we got that, we got that, we got that, we're gonna need that. Thunder Clip. Mystery Tiara, but she's full. Ice Blade, but he's full. Okay. So I guess it's just like a general store. They have armor and they have weapons and they have miscellaneous stuff. Goodbye, goodbye. Please come back anytime. Oh, wait. I got a ruby this Dover nut. And we're gonna ruby that Dover nut. Okay, buy the ice blade. Attack power goes up from 239 to 235 to 259, sorry. So, and wisdom goes down by 10, unfortunately, so that's an increase of 24. Unfortunately, wisdom goes down, but what are you gonna do? And she wants this thing. The Mystery Tiara for Lamina. Defense goes up by 6. Magic Endurance goes up by 7. Wisdom goes down by 5. What's all this wisdom sapping stuff? Okay, let's sell our cast-offs. Onyx Sword. Yeah. Wisdom Tiara. Okay, so I was actually gonna sell this dark bow. Don't think we're gonna be needing it. Yeah, now look how full he is. I think he's got like one space left. But a few of us have spaces, so we can manage. This is the second time a great catastrophe has hit our village. The last catastrophe was a terrible disease that killed almost everyone here. The only person that got the disease and survived to tell about it was Mari. Oh, and speaking of Mari, she left this letter for you, in case you came back. I hope it's good news. Ranfar, my love. I sit here shrouded in a fog of despair, enslaved to the way of evil. I hate myself, but cannot stop from performing the rites. I am like a marionette at the whim of a mad puppeteer. If you have returned and are reading this, know that I cannot go on like this. Please, if you have any love left in your heart for me, cut my strings, regardless of the cost. Love always, Mari. Ranfar says, I will find a way to free you, Mari. And the only one who will pay will be Zophar. What's this place here? Hello, Red. My son is an eager follower of the Athena cult members. But if you ask me, they're nothing but trouble. You got it right, lady. There's something wrong about that cleansing ritual. I just know it. After my son returned from his, he's been babbling nothing but nonsense. This son? Grr. Oh, grr. Ah, Lord Zophar. Ooh. Lucia says, this boy has been overtaken by the power of Zophar. I got that. Oh, we left. Crap. Oh crap, we went on the ship. It's full of wind over here. Okay. Talk to him. I don't understand why the grown-ups are so confused about the insanity. The cleansing at Serak Palace is the cause. I can tell the difference when people come back from it. They need to stop the cleansing rites right away. When my turn comes to go to Serak Palace, I'm gonna escape like Logan did. He wasn't gonna let them cleanse him. I got Wolverine in this game? Get a load of my claws, bub. Cleanse this. There's a legend that says tears of the goddess can heal any condition. I wonder if they could cure the madness that overtakes those cleansed by Mari. If it did work, we could never tell Mari what we found out. She'd probably have us killed. The legendary tears of Athena are said to have wonderful healing qualities. If I could get some of those, I could heal those that have gone insane. Yes, which is just what you said before, only in a different phrasing. Oh, Ranfar, thank Athena you've returned. What are you talking about, buddy? What's wrong? There are those that say Mari is the High Priestess of the Cleansing. But I don't think that Mari is capable of doing such a bad thing. No comment from Ranfar. Oh, sad music. Leo! I've been waiting for you, Ranfar. It's good to see you again. How many years has it been since you visited Raculi? I think the last time you were here was during the epidemic. Leo, The disease was terrible. It claimed the lives of everyone who caught it. Except Mari. Leo, it was my fault. I gave her the potion that changed her. You mustn't apologize. The potion you gave her saved her life. Even though she now is a tortured soul, there is yet hope of curing her. Without that potion, she would have died like the others. Ranfar, you have nothing to be ashamed of. You did the best you could. We must concentrate on returning her to normal. Leo, Is there any way to bring her from the trance? Don't give me false hope. There is a way, but... But what, Leo? Don't leave me hanging. Yeah, make us click you again, Leo. Leo, tell me how I can get Mari back to normal again. Ranfar, you gave Mari the potion that would save her life. But you couldn't have known what you gave her. So I'll tell you. Ranfar, that drink was the blood of Zophar. Oh my god, that's horrible. It saved her life but made her a slave to the Dark Monster. Dark Master himself. Same difference. Dark Monster. And now she's cleansing the villagers one by one, enslaving them too. To make them all insane. The only way that can restore her to us is the power of Althina. But now that Mari has sealed the power of the Red Dragon, Althina's power cannot be unleashed. Situation seems hopeless. Ranfar says, there must be a way. I can't let Mari down again. Unless you unleash the Red Dragon's power, I don't see how you'll do it. I will find a way. Bet on it. Bye, Leo. Leo has shown me the way and blocked it at the same time. Damn it. There's gotta be a way to unleash Althina's power and save Mari. Lucia says, Ranfar, does the aura of Althina really exist? Yes, it was rumored to be in Serak Palace, contained within a stone. It's supposed to be a very powerful stone. Yes, the stone contains the essence of Althina's power. It might be enough to save Mari. Really? You think it's powerful enough? And since Althina's power is sealed, will it work? I don't know the answer to those questions. But it's the only chance you've got, Ranfar. You must at least try. You must leave for Serak Palace at once. You got it. We're leaving. First, we're gonna look around here, though. Anything new to say? Leo just went running by and it looked like he was mighty upset. Did you two have some sort of a fight? Oh no. Leo, don't do anything stupid, Ranfar says. See if anything has anything else new to say about Leo running off. And then we'll continue. Cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Let's check in here again. Oh wait, she said something new. If we don't find Althina's aura stone soon, his mind will be gone forever. Added that on. I snuck into the palace and saw the last cleansing. If Mari was cleansing the people for the goddess Althina, why were they forced to drink that blood-red potion? Ranfar says, blood red potion? Holy cow! That's the same thing Mari drank when... I haven't heard someone say holy cow since like the 80s. Was it really a cleansing Mari was performing? No. It looked like... more like some sort of strange control ritual. I'm scared, what's going on? It's a strange control ritual. You like that? It's our new trick. Well, it's our old trick. But it's new every time we do it. Alright, that's it for that. And we go up here, we go in there. Many of the people of the village have gone to Serak Palace to be cleansed. In fact, our daughter was called a short while ago. I worry about her so much. Bad things are happening in that place. I've seen it. Our only daughter was called to the palace to be cleansed. I worry that they will do something to harm her. I just couldn't bear it if she were harmed. Oh dear heavens, Ranfar, is it really you? You've been away so long. Have you seen Mara yet? She's changed a lot since you last saw her. Leo and Mari join the Elfina cult. Leo seems pretty much the same, but Mari has changed quite radically, and not for the better, I'm afraid. Ranfa says, damn, this is all my fault. It's because of that potion I gave her, I'm sure. Yeah, it's the freaking blood of Zophar, what do you think? oh my, what will I do? What will I do? Tomorrow's my cleansing, but if I go, I'm certain I'll return here insane. What shall I do? Ruby says, duh, I've got a brainstorm. Just don't show up. You don't understand. They sent enforcers to come and get you. Oh dear. This is just terrible. Terrible. What am I going to do? If I don't show up for my cleansing, the enforcers will come. Oh dear. Okay, and... Oh. Is that it? Hold on. I didn't want to go on there. How do I get to this palace? Is that really it? That's it? Oh. Alright, I think I know where to go. We gotta go up that path to where the ship can't go anymore. Not sure exactly where it is. Is it this way? Oh, I guess up here. Random encounter. Oh my god, it's so random. That is freaking random. They're knight helmets with bat wings on them. Bat knight! Let's see what they can do. Physical attacks only. Give me everything you got, bat knights. I might regret saying that. Oh, that's not bad. Oh, it fell! Are they more vulnerable that way? The hero doesn't hit for that much. I just want to see what one of them does. Oh, it does this dive bomb thing. Nice, Ruby. Good one. Run for our heal self. Oh, good. 1,500 silver. Sheesh. Hello? People. I must help Zophar. Boy, there's a bunch of zombies. Soon the Dark Master will return to relieve all of these miserable souls. Ah, ha 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 ha. If you say so. I will kill all that oppose you, Lord Zophar. Your return will be an unqualified success. I will give my life in order for you to recreate this miserable world. Wait, what? I'm prepared to kill for the Dark Master. Zophar, please, let me do your bidding. Who is this friggin' Zophar? You know, we haven't barely heard anything about him since this game began. Wacky macky dacky lacky sacky walky docky mocky sucky locky ooga mooga looga dooga suga ya 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 yaki ya. Ruby says, Hero, I think this guy's been dipping into some of the holy reserves. Mm-hmm. Okay, so some entrance to a chamber there. People there. So far, I am prepared to die in your honorable service. Bietz blah. Ah ha ha ha. Lucia says, Zophar is brainwashing these people. If we don't hurry, they'll go insane. I was going to say, if they don't hurry, we'll go insane. Oh, there's a way up there. Maybe I'm catching this. Hi, there's a treasure chest. What? What? Another day has passed without our master. Why does he hold us in suspense? Come to us now, my liege. Oh, I missed what he said in the beginning. My button's stuck. Vitality vial. Let's do this. See if that resets it. I've been blacking out. I don't know who I am. Must do the will of Zophar. Some excellent clapping going on here, you know? Red Priest Mari is not prepared for the next... Mari! No! Ah! I'm sorry, did I just black out? That keeps happening. It's very annoying. Anyway, as I was saying, Mari is not prepared for the next group of candidates for the cleansing. Please wait. We have an appointment, dammit. Let's check in here. Wow, I missed it. This button keeps sticking. Only the goddess stands in Zophar's way. She must be eliminated. Zophar, help me to make this dream my reality. Clap. I want to see what he says. So we're going to do that again. Sorry, guys. I'm not completely sure if it's the button or my itchy trigger finger. I must kill Althena. Once she is gone, Zophar will return. Our blood must be shed in the service of Great Master Zophar. This is an empty chamber. Okay. So, I guess the only way to go is up this little side back entrance here. Clap. Oh, we got random encounters over here. A necromancer and two flash lords. Okay, so the flash lords are updated versions of... I don't even know what the hell those were. They were in the towers, in the four towers, in Neovane, right? Yeah. I don't feel like messing around with them. One thing you always do is go for the mage first. That might be enough to finish it off, and otherwise they're just gonna do... I'm gonna stick with physical attacks, save our magic, or at least some of our magic for the, boss battles. Of course, Lumina has a lot of magic, so I don't mind using hers at all, really. Especially now we have the starlights. Not bad at all. Stop pointing that finger. It's rude. Oh, right, Ranfar. Okay, so that's... that's that, okay. Oh, wow. Two Flash Lords again. You know, they're so easy, I'm not even gonna... waste... I mean, I'll have her throw a flame, but... whatever, but... the rest of us can save her mana. She might even have a chance to go. So you got one down. Sweet. Kinda wondering if we're overpowered at this point. I have not grinded at all, keep in mind. Oh, there's another way up this way. Ugh. Arrowfish? Huh. Alright. Let's just do physical, or mostly physical attacks on these guys, and see what the arrowfish does. It's definitely new. Ha! Arrowfish, it's all up to you now. Oh, wow. We can impale them with a harpoon. Immune? Immune to physical? Oh. Huh. Immune to hero sword, anyway. In case. Keep that in mind. I wonder if post sword worked, though. Pretty good. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Sword. Okay. Yeah, run for it. Heal yourself. That harpoon hurt, huh? Okay, so that's the way out. Let's see what's this way. In a second. These two guys again. Freaking awesome. Gene rules. Oh. Oh, it's empty. Alright, I can't get through that wall, so... oh, one more battle for this episode. What's he doing? He's pulling that. Is he... is he holding... he's holding something. I'm like, what is he doing? Pulling his arm? He has something in his hand, like a statue or something? That's pretty interesting. I do want to see if the post sword will work on that arrowfish thingy. Other than that, anyone can attack these guys. Whoa! It hit us all. Oh, and poison gene. Bastard. Take that. It's not down either. No one's down. That's not good. Oh, we're gonna get creamed, aren't we? Oh no, they just healed. Well, one of them just healed each other. Oh my god, reflected back. Oh. This is not going well. Okay, get rid of the freaking arrow thing. Everyone attack this arrow thing for now. Whoever gets to it first. Actually, I should have had Ron for a heal Amina. Hmm. What was that? Crap! Lucia, what are you doing? Alright, I don't even want to hit this thing with spells. This guy with spells. Wow. Okay. Last litany, popping off. I could do 8 and 8, 16, or I could just do another rest litany for 12, which will take care of us. Wow, man, that was crazy. Okay, stay tuned for next episode when we go up to the next level of this crazy freaking palace. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.